do I take advantage of the native features of a mobile device in a cross-platform application developed with Xamarin? So in Xamarin, we have a system called plugins, and plugins are a really neat way to abstract the native feature of a device. Like, for example, let's imagine that you want to take a picture. Now, taking a picture on Android doesn't work at all in the same manner than on iOS or on Windows. And so we need a level of abstraction on top of that. So what we do with plugins is that we say, all right, I'm going to use a media plugin, which is going to allow me to control the camera, like take a picture, or maybe save a picture, or maybe select a picture from the gallery, for example. And those features are abstracted, so that it means that you have basically a common set of features that you're going to use, but then the plugin is going to have three implementations, one for Android, one for iOS, and one for Windows, and then it's just going to take control of your camera for you and take the picture and then provide you with the file. We have tons of plugins on Xamarin, so you want to check the Xamarin Essentials. It's a package that you can install to your Xamarin application, and this contains a lot of different things. Like, you have things like secure storage, if you want to store username and passwords in a secure manner, in an encrypted manner. We have things like file system access, so you can select files on iOS and on Android and on Windows in a common manner. We have the picture, we have the videos that I mentioned before, etc., etc. So Xamarin Essentials, Xamarin plugins, they are available on NuGet, and you can just install them into your Xamarin application.